Local students are cleaning up our beaches and they plan to continue that effort each month. A club at Fessler Junior High called Earth First Crew is collecting trash and debris from Pismo to Oceano.
It's important for all of our students to see what's actually happening, physically see it, be interactive with our earth, and give back as much as they can.
The club has also started a garden, by the way. The advisor says they're looking for donated supplies to keep that going.